Texier with Dubois. Dubois telling him to throw to the far side. Bjorkstrand was lurking. Blake Coleman could not play the puck down low. Vasilevsky's bumping into the net.
And Vasilevsky looks right away. Lightning are focused on trying to get a power play, a call. And as soon as the puck goes in, he looks at the ref. Yeah, he got bumped, but I think it was his own player that bumped him. Blue Jackets, great job. Pursuit of the puck down the wall. Coleman tries a cute little play on the breakout. And Bjorkstrand, not a hard shot, but a play towards the net. As Dubois comes out, he's got Sergachev all over him.
Great pass by Dubois to get it to Bjorkstrand.
You can see Dubois and Sergachev clip the back of Vasilevsky's skate. Looks like he overreacts. There's Dubois' foot, there's Vasilevsky's foot, and there's Bjorkstrand. Just a quiet little pass off the goalie by Bjorkstrand. And I think in desperation, they're going to challenge this. I don't see it. I think you have to with your goaltender reacting that way.
Challenging for goaltender interference.
There was definitely contact as Dubois made the pass and then came through the crease. But I love the play by Bjorkstrand. He's got a wicked shot, but he understands what's happening down in front of Vasilevsky. Vasilevsky wants the high, hard shot. He wants to make that big save. There's a great look at it. Dubois comes through. Vasilevsky's trying to come across. It's two players. It's Dubois' skate, and really Sergachev is the one who interferes with him. You know, he goes down to make the save. He's trying to go to his left. And as he's trying to go to his left, right here's a great look. He's going to his left. As he gets tripped by his own player, Bjorkstrand puts it in. It's pretty clear cut there, but we'll see. There was contact, and if they get it wrong, the Blue Jackets are on the power play. So Bjorkstrand and Dubois having a chuckle off of that scrum in the corner, and then they stay out there and generate off a play on the wall. There's some numbers on the coaches' challenges this year. This is the call.
After a further review, there was no goaltender interference. The ruling on the ice says you got a good goal.
So Bjorkstrand, who was denied in game four of the first goal on an offside in a challenge by Tampa, not to be denied here. Jackets lead by two.
Yeah, great job by that line. They're just staying with it. And you can sense the frustration and a little disbelief by the Lightning. Vasilevsky, they all react the same way. They all want to call as soon as anything happens. They're so focused on that. And the Blue Jackets are just playing hockey, going to town. And yeah,